Meantime, the U.S. Postal Service confirms there are 4 cases of the virus among postal workers in the Baltimore area. The 2 latest employees to test positive both work at the Baltimore main post office. Now, the company also reported positive cases at the Brooklyn and Dundalk post offices. The Postal Service says despite the new cases, the risk for other employees remains low.